हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर रिचा शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग, पंजाबी यूनिवर्सिटी पटियाला। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू द ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द डिपार्टमेंट एंड हाउ टू विजिट इट्स वेबसाइट। एज यू ऑल नो, पंजाबी यूनिवर्सिटी पटियाला गॉट 64 रैंक इन NIRF एंड इट इज NAAC accredited with A grade. As these days admissions are going on, so parents are searching for the best institute for their kids. So I am giving you the introduction and telling you the key points and the positive things which are good for the admission in Electronics and Communication Engineering department. So let's start the introduction of the department. First of all, to start the introduction of the department, go to the Punjabi University webpage. It's punjabiuniversity.ac.in. You can enter to the department webpage through the Punjabi University page, or you can directly go to the EC department by writing ece.punjabiuniversity.ac.in. This is the ECE web page. Here you will get a lot of information related to the admissions and about the department. First of all, I would like to tell you about the information about the admission. Handbook of Information 2020-21 BTech Bachelor of Technology. When the students are searching for the institute and they want to see the details of the seats available, admission criteria, so they need to download the handbook of information. When you click on here, this PDF of handbook of information will open, in which you got the details about the department, what type of courses are offered by the department, and what are the main key features and how many seats are there. I'm not going into the details of information about this. Coming back to the EC web page, then come to this link, click here to download promotional posters of EC department. Here department has launched many promotional posters for the students who are searching for admission in engineering. This promotional posters helps and tells the main features and the positive things the department having. These are the links by which the students and parents can reach to the department through social media. Department is having the Facebook page, ECEDPUP. It has a page on Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn.com. So you can approach the department. You can see the activities of the department through these links also. If I'm talking about the department, Electronics and Communication Engineering was one of the branch started in the year 2003, and in September 2013, Department of Electronics and Communication got its independent identity. Department is having 32 faculty members, out of which 4 professors, 1 associate professor, and 27 assistant professors. Coming back to the webpage of the department, Here on the right side, you can go for the quick links about department history, thrust areas, courses offered, syllabus, and these are the pictures related to the festivals or the events organized by the students in the department. This is the inaugural ceremony of Crispolacia. This is the students are sitting and standing in the dome building, which is the attraction point of the engineering wing. All are enjoying the Crispolacia festival over here. This is a picture of Star Night. The students performing cultural activities. Department is having many fun activities, cultural activities, fresher parties, farewell parties. And this is a picture when our students are placed in different companies. The department got 100% placement in the last two sessions. These are the events organized by the department. This is the picture when the department got the AICT approval. So these are some pictures related to the department. Now the thrust areas, these are the areas in which the professors and the faculty members of the department are working. These are wireless networking, digital signal processing, advanced communication systems, optical communication and networking, embedded and nanotechnology, analog and digital circuits, electronics instrumentation, computer networks, and many others. Department is having the well-equipped labs. I'm showing you the pictures of labs. These are the list of labs which the department is having. The lab, digital and signal processing lab, digital system design, digital electronics, optical communication, microwave, analog electronic circuits, measurement science and techniques, analog communication system, digital communication system, basic electrical and electronics engineering, research lab, and many computer labs. These are the photo gallery in which the students are working in different labs. As they are working on the kits, they are enjoying their work on the equipment. These are the some glimpse of the labs when the students are performing their lab work. Then if we are talking about the faculty, we are having the four professors and one associate professor and 27 assistant professors. If the parents want to visit the profile of any faculty member, they go through to the website. If you click on read more, the details will open. Then the programs offered by the department. This is one of the important thing which I would like to discuss with you. Department offers two programs in BTech. One is Electronics and Communication Engineering. It is 4-year duration. And Electronics and Computer Engineering, again the 4-year duration. Then BTech in Electronics and Communication Engineering, 6 years. Then BTech in Electronics and Communication Engineering with lateral entry for diploma holder students. The students will get admission in the second year. The department is having master's program, MTech in Electronics and Communication Engineering, regular 2 years, part-time 3 years. Department offers PhD programs, regular as well as part-time. These I have already discussed with you, the faculty members. These are the pictures and details of the faculty members. These are the lab details, lab. Then department is working on many research projects. There are many research scholars in the department. Department has organized many events throughout the session. Department has organized international conference, International Women's Day, short-term courses on different subjects, Teachers' Day celebrations, female faculty cricket club, cricket match, short-term courses. So these are the things which this site tells us about the department. So there are some important links for the students. Central facilities, if you click on here, these are the facilities. If students go into the details of hostel, health center, establishment branch, accounts branch, then there is English Punjabi course is also available here. The placement, if I click on here, this side will open. This is the information related to the companies which visited the department. And one good news about the department is that from last two sessions, our students got 100% placement in the reputed companies. These are some glimpses of the placement drives. They are clicking the photographs by our worthy Vice Chancellor, Dr. B.S. Ghummanji. Department is working on placing the students in reputed companies. We are having the pre-placement committees where the students get training for their industrial exposure, in which expert lectures, workshops, hands-on practice, many other things are to be organized for making them professional. These are the glimpses. So the one positive thing about the department and for the students who are going to take admission in ECE department is that we are having the 100% placement in ECE department. So coming back to this main page of the Punjabi University, I'm telling you about the icons on the right side of my screen. Admission notice, admission 2020, NIRF 2020. If you click on here, admissions 2020, this web page will open where the students can register for online forms. These are the details: home, staff login, student login, application form, handbook, important link. All these are the links which are for the students who are new user and who got registered in for the admission purpose. So this page gives us some important informations. Online application procedure, in this the steps are mentioned how to get registered in the for the online form. Step 1, registration procedure, in which open www.pupadmissions.ac.in, select the course category in which you seek admission, fill the registration form online. Kindly fill your particulars as name, father's name, date of birth, category, mobile number, email address, etc. Make payment using one of the following: online, debit, credit card, or net banking. When you complete this first step, then the second step is the application form. When this First step is complete. A login ID is generated for the student, as here I am showing students dashboard login. When that step is complete, the student will fill here his username, password, and then the admission form will open. I'm going back. Then the second step starts. There is the button. When you open pupadmissions.ac.in, open the application form by logging on apply button in the concerned course category. As I'm talking about the electronics and communication engineering and electronics and computer engineering, you choose these two branches and proceed the registration steps. Fill the application form online and provide information regarding your academic record, reservation category, and etc. After completion of the application form, click on the save button. Then there is a edit option in the application form. If by mistake you put some wrong details, you can edit your application form. The registered candidates can edit information filled by them in the application form for the limited period using user ID and password issued to them. This user ID and password is issued to them in the registration process, first process. Then they can take the print of the form. Registered candidates whose payment has been confirmed and who have successfully completed step 2 can print their application form for their personal record using user ID and password. So this is the procedure how to fill the online application form. As these days students are filling, so I am exploring the steps, I am telling the steps in details. And then this is the fees structure. Application processing fee. Courses in which the admission is without entrance test is 1000, and for the category it is 700 for SC and ST students. For journal it is 1000. BTech 4-year programs, it is 2000 and for journal students and 1400 for the SC and ST students. This is the important checklist. These are the documents which are mandatory for the student at the time of admission. These certificates are to be provided at the time of the admission, at the time of interview. They are self-attested copies. The certificate names are date of birth certificate, DMC of all examinations, character certificate from the institute last attended, gap certificate if any, necessary certificate from employer if the student is employed somewhere, residence or domicile certificate, certificate for availing the benefit of a reserved category. Then any other document supporting your candidature as per university online admission brochure. These are some important checklist which has, these are the certificates which the student has to bring at the time of interview. So these are the details about the department and the procedure for online admission form, and I hope I give you the required information about the department and about the Punjabi University. Hope you like this video. Please like and share this video so that the bright students can get the chance to work in the government institute, as government institutes are for the bright students and they can avail the opportunities given by the government. थैंक यू।